Wait, what? There's a bear, a panda bear, and it has a ninja animation. There's a ninja bear.
What?
Good day, friends. Today I'm still sick and I'm so bored. I haven't done anything today. I've just done nothing because I'm sick. And I'm so bored. So this is a game that you guys have told me to play for a very long time. And I still haven't played it. It is so popular for so long and I still haven't played it. I'm so sorry. I didn't have the time, I guess. But now I do have the time because I'm sick and I'm not doing anything today. So I guess I'm playing this game, Bee Swarm Simulator. I like the music. I like the music. Tutorial, welcome. Welcome to Bee Swarm Simulator. In this game, you collect you collect pollen from flowers to make honey. You are the leader of your own personal swarm of bees. What? Something about eggs?
What?
36? 36? I'm not reading your 36 things, okay? I'm sick. I cannot read your 36 things. Hello. Lady, sir? Lady, that's a lady. That one has a cat face or a dog face. That one has a Lenny face. What is this? Open the egg menu and drag an egg to the honeycomb. Okay, that's what I'm going to do, okay? Uh-huh. In the middle. I'm going to put it nice in the middle. I've got a basic bee, yes, to make honey. It's still going to tell me what to do there. So why should I have read those 36 things before? I'm glad I didn't read those 36 things. That would have taken me like 10 minutes. With my sleepy, sick head to read all of those things. Okay, so you're going to like collect the pollen from the flowers. Is that what's happening? It's actually collecting it. Check it out. It's actually collecting the pollen from the flowers. That's so cool. Nom 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 nom. Look at all of these bees. Wait, what's up there? There's something up there. Wait, what is that? Is that a badge? Is that? I think it might be a badge. I want that. Ba, 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 da, da, da. Da, 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 da. A ladybug. What? What? There's a giant ladybug. I don't know why. Okay, so do I get... What is this? A badge. You found royal jelly? What is a royal jelly? Oh, there's more. Can I pick it up again? What does a royal jelly do? Wait, what? There's a bear. A panda bear. And it has a ninja animation. There's a ninja bear.
What?
Is this royal jelly? It has a crown. You need 6 tickets to use the royal jelly dispensers. What? How do you get tickets again? Oh, I don't understand this game at all. Okay, so there's even a sh... There's a new bear! There's a new bear over here! There's a new bear! Okay, I can get bigger bags, I guess. I can get tools. I can get this helmet that lady had. What does it do? I don't know. Also, I have a scooper. I forgot what that does. Give me a second. Oh, your scooper can also use to collect the pollen from the flowers. Okay. Oh, there we go. I can scoop up some more pollen like this. It's sort of like snow shoveling simulator, but with flowers. It's flower shoveling simulator. Okay, so now I'm full. So now I need to bring it back. How am I making honey right now? Oh, I'm making honey with the bee. What are you doing? That's not how you make... What is going on? Now I have 50 honey. So I guess that's it. Am I doing it right? I don't know. Oh, there's even the high scores. Oh, look at this. You guys, this person, Felcarney, I'm probably saying it wrong. Felcarney is the number one in this game, but that's also the same person that's the number one in Dragon Hunters. You know the game that I always play, Dragon Hunters? So this is good. This is good. They're distracted playing this game. Oh, did he just say something? Hashtags. Well, hashtags to you too, sir. Does he talk to me in the chat? Oh, the chat is down. The chat is down here behind my face. What? What? The chat is here in the bottom right. Why is it there? Okay, what did he say? Friends. Wanna be friends? I cannot add friends, you guys. So is this a quest? It's usually exclamation mark means quest, right? Okay, talk to the black bear. I'm going to have to do a voice, but I'm sick, so it's going to be a really bad voice, okay?
Hi, I'm Black Bear. You look like a promising new honey maker. I happen to be a honey connoisseur.
I don't know how you say that.
That means I know a lot about honey, and if you're willing to go through my training, you'll be making tons of honey in no time. First off, collect 100 pollen from the sunflower field.
Okay, So he gave me a quest to collect 100 pollen from the sunflower field. Okay, which one is the sunflower? Oh, this one. I see the sunflower. B, help me collect this. We're doing it. Okay, I got it.
Nice job. Here is your reward. Come talk to me again when you're ready for another quest.
Thank you. What was the... Whoa.
Whoa.
That's a big bag. What? He has so many bees and such a big bag. Oh wait, I got the royal jelly. Transforms a bee into a random, rare, epic, or legendary. Okay, let's use it on my bee. Wait, where is my bee? It's my bee. Oh, my bee is in my beehive. I think it's over there. Bee, wait. Bee, wait. Bee. Wait, is that... That's his bee. Wait, where's my bee? I cannot find my bee, you guys. I'm so confused. My bee... Is my bee dead? I think my bee might be dead. No, wait. Is that my... I'm not sure. I'm just going to drag it onto his bedroom. I'm just going to call it bedroom. That's not what it's called. Transform it. I got a hasty bee. Okay, well, this game confuses me. Yes, hashtags to you as well. Till let go, but go. I'm going to stop playing because this game confuses me. That's about it, I guess. I hope you have a good, awesome day. And don't forget to stop like a dinosaur, okay? Goodbye.